I will first import the downloaded zip file. And let's go ahead and create a new project. And we will copy this code. SQLite jar that I used on this project. So we go to properties and Java build path. Let's create a new package. And move this one. This class will create and populate the database, and we will only have a cities table in that database, and this method will create and populate that table. So we are populating it with the same data as the hard-coded ones. And we need a copy of the driver that will access the data, the cities from the database. And this will be the URL to access the data from the database. It will be called data.db. And we don't need this hard-coded data anymore. So coming back here in main, we pick up a connection given the URL and call this method. And this should do it for this class. And this method will pick up the cities from the database. And put them in an array list and return it. And we will call that method from here. Let's remove this, as we don't need it anymore. And let's go ahead and test run this. Actually, let's first create the database and populate it. And now so this is the best distance we found with this route. And we started with this distance for this route. Let's go ahead and create a new file. Let's call it cities01, and it will contain the same cities as the hard-coded ones. Copy this one and create a file driver. So we don't need those hard-coded cities anymore. Pick up the cities from the file using this method. And actually this is cities01. And we'll pick up the route using that method here. And let's go ahead and test run it. So this is the shortest distance we found for this route. And for completeness, let's go ahead and run the hard-coded one. So this is the shortest distance it found. And it started with this distance for this route.